Would you please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Rachel Klee.
I don't know quite where to start.